We're going to go back to the swing era here to play a little Benny Goodman tune for you. This tune's called Stompin' at the Savoy, and the Savoy is reference to the famous Savoy Ballroom, which was a great dance hall in Harlem back during the 30s and 40s. And this will feature an unusual arrangement because it features the melody in the bass. So you'll hear Johnny Santini playing the bass melody. You'll also hear improvised solos from Elizabeth Moore on tenor saxophone and our pianist Ian Dahl. This is Benny Goodman Stompin' at the Savoy.